This is Vukumar. 11th standard mathematics, chapter number 7, continuation of exercise 7.2, now problem number 17. If A and B are square matrices of order 3 such that determinant of A that is equal to minus 1 and determinant of B that is equal to 3, find the value of determinant of 3 into AB. You are asked to find out the determinant of 3 into AB. We know that determinant of K into A, where K is a scalar, that is equal to K power N into determinant of A. Here, N that is order of A, that is equal to, what is the order of A here? N that is a 3 by 3 matrix, so N that is equal to 3 here. So, you write where, not here, where N that is equal to order of A, okay. Therefore, you are asked to find out determinant of 3 times AB. Determinant of 3 times AB, that is equal to 3 power N. Here, N that is equal to, here K that is equal to 3, instead of K we have 3, N that is equal to order of A, that is equal to order of B, both 3 only, order of A and order of B, that is 3 only here. So K value 3, N value also 3 here. So K value 3, N value 3, and determinant of AB, instead of A we have AB, so that you have to write determinant of AB. Then 3 power 3, that is equal to 27, right? 27, that is equal to 27 into determinant of A into determinant of B. Since the property, you know that determinant of AB, that is equal to determinant of A into determinant of B. Now we can replace the values of determinant of A and determinant of B. That is all given here. Determinant of A that is equal to minus 1, determinant of B that is equal to 3. So minus 1 and 3. Here minus 1 into 3 is minus 3, 27 into minus 3, that is equal to minus 81. That's all. So problem number 17 is completed. Then I'll be teaching problem number 18 in the next video. Thank you, children.